Okay, here's the Hobby King 200G9X that I got for Christmas. Basically, the LCD display has an issue. Turn the power on, get the startup beep, there's no display. I turn it off, throw one of the switches to prove that it's actually working. So it should throw a switch error here. And certainly beeping like it's getting a switch error, but there's no display.